Here's a salmon being landed at Mcintosh's rocks, 2 kilometres upstream from the mouth of Canterbury's Waimakariri River. You can catch salmon here from December through to early April, although the best period is the month of March and the first week of April. Almost all of the salmon caught here are taken on Z-spinners, with the Z-spinners weighing between 22 and 28 grams.